Business process outsourcing is an industry started over 100 years ago but thrived during the COVID-19 pandemic, with the global market reaching almost $246 billion in 2021 from $91 billion just 2 years earlier.
We approached these people and told them about Uganda. They weren't coming to Uganda. We made Uganda out to be attractive because we know the capability it has. People out there do not know about Uganda. In fact, they don't even know we speak English. So we approached them with the offer of educated people, a young population who are eloquent, clear, hardworking, and have the right attitude to work.
The service is expected to register compound annual growth rate of 9.1% from 2022 to 2030. Helpware, a new business process outsourcing company, announced that it's opening its doors into the African market using Uganda as a springboard before rolling out to the rest of the continent.
And we are in active conversations with the largest tech, healthcare, e-commerce, and government opportunities in the world, and presenting Kampala as the answer to that people equation. If you want the best English and dedicated workers at a high value return, the quality of product that's going to be produced, Kampala should be in the conversation. That's what we're setting out to prove.
The service works in a way that companies subcontract their non-core activities to third parties and concentrate on their core functions in a bid to save on their operating expenses. In this case, this will present opportunities to Ugandan youth, and the company has already partnered with Makerere University to assess university students and graduates on.
We already know that the graduates are well equipped, but we want to know for future planning purposes, what do the students have? What are their English levels? We have C1, C2, B1, B2, and our target is B2 and above. So if the tests prove that Ugandans can really speak good English, which is B2 and above, which is what we are looking for, that means for our planning, we can plan for how many jobs are supposed to come here and even talk to more clients to bring even more, depending on what the results are. So the competency testing is English proficiency, test tasks, as well as computer skills, basically.
Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.